Thank you all for coming out and supporting the Fourth of July tonight. We've got a great lineup coming up, starting on the 6th through the 10th. Saturday, we're having a cookout at Kroger in the parking lot from 11 to 3. Pork chop sandwiches, hot dogs, brats, and dinner. So 11 to 3, and then my second and third will be in the city park. Just the 5K run will be first on Saturday morning, and then Kids Corner is from 9 until noon. And then we've got bands both Saturday and Sunday, cookout Saturday and Sunday, and then the ice cream social is at 12:30 on Sunday. Ice cream and pie, so at 3:30.